the beer.
What's her name? Queen Alpha, they have long
sleeves.
Wait,
Liv, look at them.
Let me show them out to you. I think you want pink. Sophia has short sleeves. So many. Ariel. Tinkerbell has short sleeves. Who's this?
Jasmine
has short sleeves. Cinderella has short sleeves. Snow White has short sleeves. Minnie Mouse thinks she's a princess.
Woohoo! Spider? What princess dress did you pick?
I picked Belle.
Ooh! Belle. And you have dark hair, like, aren't you excited? You're gonna become a real princess.
What's my princess twirl?
Okay.
Maybe you can help me with something. I'm trying to find Gus Gus, Cinderella's mouse friend. Have you seen him running around with ribbons? Right this way, honey. Maybe he went in here. Let's look in here. Come on inside. Ooh, it looks like Gus Gus was here.
Oh.
Princess Olivia. Look at where he left you. Look at your ball gown. Wow, what a beautiful Belle you'll be. And you're going to have the diva.
Wow.
Perfect for Belle.
Can you face the
magic? All right, lay it down, Liv.
Yeah, get a little closer to the magic mirror. You can have a seat right here if you'd like. Now that you hold on to that. And that. So, with the diva, you're going to have a half up bun. So about this much of your hair will be up in the bun. And about this much of your hair will be down in the back. And then your light brown hair will go over your bun. And you'll have a crown up in the front. Does that sound good, Princess Olivia? Oh, yeah. Looks like Tinkerbell sprinkled some pixie dust on. Okay, I'm going to step out to check on your pumpkin coat. Jimmy, you can slip into your ball. Do you know how to make that magic mirror work?
No.
Well, it's Fairy Godmother's magic mirror, so all you have to do is say her magic words into her magic mirror. They're bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. You want to try it?
Do it.
Okay, go ahead.
Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo.
Oh, hello, my dear. Why, you're growing as fast as a pumpkin. Now, today is going to be a very special day for you. So, let's get things started with you, dear me. What did I do with that magic wand? I didn't know. Oh, of course. Now, you know the magic words, don't you, dear? Bibbidi.
Bobbidi.
Boom.
Wow.
Yes, yes. I think that should be just enough to make your dreams come true. Well, hurry along, my dear. Your fairy godmother in training is waiting for you.
What? Okay, let's get your dress on, okay?
Okay.
Okay, go then, follow.
I am the same person, you know why? Because they needed my help. They can't do anything around here without me. So, what have you done? Have you stayed away from Gaston? Huh? You know who Gaston is, right? He wanted to marry them. So why wouldn't Gaston open the door? Because he didn't have a bell. Bingo. Hi, gorgeous. Pink?
She actually drives a minivan.
You get it?
Look, she laughs.
I got you. There was okay, should we continue joking now?
Beautiful.
What is? What is?